Today is the hardest I have worked in a long, long time.